As you know, I am all about people aligning their abundance with their purpose. I believe that when we finally embrace who we are and what we are here to do, and then step forward in action, abundance should follow. This means it doesn't matter what you know you are called to do in this life. Some are called to be doctors. Some are called to be artists. Some are called to clean houses. Some are called to be farmers. If you step into your true identity, abundance should follow. When I talk about abundance, it's not just about money. Money is part. Because, is part, but it's more than that. It is happiness, confidence, thriving, flow, feeling like you are making a difference in the world. It includes having amazing experiences in your life and being energized by what you do. But as we all know, that does not always happen, does it? You can be doing what you love and what you know you're here to do, but you can still be locked into some negative cycles. Maybe you are a doctor and your finances are great, but you are working 80 plus hours a week, and it is negatively affecting that other aspect of life called family. Or maybe you have no time to be in a relationship. Maybe you are a life coach. And you are helping lots of people, but you are bogged down in other aspects of the job that you wish you could unload, like your social media, your accounting, oh, that pile of paperwork. Those things are draining your energy. Maybe you are a nutritionist, but the clients you are attracting are really difficult. They're difficult to work with because they are not committed to their own results as much as you are committed to them. So you are carrying the burdens of their outcomes. It's not uncommon. Maybe you are a teacher and you love children, you love teenagers, you love college students. You love working with them, but the school system that you are working in is negatively impacting your mental health. And so you need to find a new way to do what you love, or you need to change the method or environment you are working in. Oh, a little bit more. Maybe you are a therapist and everything is going great in your business, except you keep hitting your head on a financial ceiling that you cannot seem to break past. You cannot see more clients in a day because you're at capacity. Let me know in the comments if any of these situations or something else in your life sound familiar to you. I talk to people every day in my work who are experiencing these types of pressures. They are successful in their own right. They love what they're doing, but they are feeling a lack or stagnant. Or overwhelm in some of these important areas of their life. You see, there are so many ways that doing what you love may not equate with the feeling of abundance. And these scenarios can quickly lead to feelings of just getting by, struggle, chaos in solving that overwhelm, or other low feelings. Feeling states that may even make us question if we are living out our purpose. I've been there. About 5 years ago, I woke up in the middle of the night, absolutely exhausted. I was able to go back to sleep. I woke up the next morning and I couldn't move. And it's because I was being taught that the way I was doing my work wasn't going to work for me, I could not sustain it. So we have to ask ourselves, why is this happening? Why am I attracting struggle or chaos or scarcity or overwhelm instead of abundance, joy, ease, and flow? Well, it always comes back to the same thing in some way. It doesn't mean it can't include other things, but it comes back first as epigenetics. It is within your epigenetics, your emotional DNA. Epigenetics is based on the life experiences of our ancestors. And these life experiences get passed down in our cellular memory. For example, maybe you are like me, and since you can ever remember as a child, you have had a fear of spiders. And as a child, right, you had never been bitten yet by a venomous spider, but you just had a fear that you could not, you know, you could not squelch it. It was there. It was panic. It was nervousness. It was a scream. That fear could be the result of a great-great-grandfather bitten by a venomous spider while chopping wood. And because of it, maybe being allergic to this type of spider in addition, he almost died. That fear, that panic, that trauma is now passed down to your grandmother, who then passes it down to your father, who then passes it down to you unknowingly. And now, for no reason, as a child, you are experiencing an unreasonable panic around seeing a spider. That's all it takes. And it can be across the room. And if you've experienced this, you know what I'm talking about. I work with a lot of private clients, and the changes that I get to see is an honor for me. Those situations in their lives and their businesses, after only a few sessions, most people will consider miraculous. And the important thing to remember is, when I work with people, I am not personally changing anything in their outer world. But when we clear within the epigenetic patterns, everything in the outer world begins to change. Their perspective, their viewpoint, how they see the world around them, and how they interact with it. The opportunities that come and their ability to see them, it can seem miraculous. Like my client, who had a very real fear about speaking in public. It turned out that this fear, with no reason, by the way, I mean, maybe she had some trauma in third grade, which she had to, you know, give a report or share a diorama she had made in a shoebox. Well, you know, it's not that she didn't have any life experience, but the amount of fear she had was not reasonable, right, to lifetime experiences. But the fear was real. Well, it turns out that her great-great-grandmother was an opera singer in San Francisco. And on one of her opening nights, she received a review, a critical review in the newspaper, San Francisco Chronicle, whatever it was at the time, the very next morning. She'd never had a critical review. She was well known. She sold out in these theater performances. But that critical review in the newspaper from some young hot shot guy, journalist, caused her to never feel safe to sing again. This talented woman never sang again from stage. So what happens? It gets passed down to this great granddaughter, who now has to speak in public and is so afraid that her knees knock. Once it's cleared, she's out giving TED Talks, all right? She's given two. She does fine now. But it was an unreasonable fear that made no sense. And yet she could not quantify the change mentally. She could not say enough affirmations to get over the fact that she needed to speak on stage. It's powerful. My personal purpose in life is to help as many people as possible release their inherited emotional DNA. Why? Because I cannot heal the world by myself. It is not about Lisa Thomas. It never has been. There is only one me. And my private clients are booked for months. I don't say that with anything except the realization that I want to help empower other people to heal themselves. So I've decided to offer this opportunity for people to work with me within an intensive setting where we will work together for a few hours. I will teach you, I will educate you, I will guide you on some techniques that within that, we can all watch each other's breakthroughs unfold. We can all see the miracles. This is why I am offering a full-day live masterclass on Saturday, March 18th. This class will be specifically geared towards people who are living out their calling and purpose as professional practitioners, coaches, healers, therapists, acupuncturists. You're in the service profession and your desire is to help others. Why am I calling it out like that? Because if you can clear your own blocks, you're going to be more powerful in your work. And I care about that. How healing occurs on planet Earth doesn't have to be my method. But I tell you what, if you can do it where you feel purposeful, will you start to feel an increase of abundance and happiness and be energized in your life force? That changes the world. Yeah. Because most people that are service profession are not feeling that full alignment with abundance and flow in all aspects of their life and business. And you might be one of them. You have worked hard to achieve the level of education or the level of knowledge that you have, the practice that you've been, right? Or you are feeling stuck on the next steps or stages in the evolution of your business or purpose. That's where we come together in this. When we meet for this many hours for one day with the intention of breakthrough, I promise miracles happen in life. Blocks that would ordinarily take months or years for people to work through can be dissolved in a few hours. I have seen this happen over and over again. As I have taught my certification program for years, I see it in their lives. I see it when I teach this program for the masterclass, and it can be applicable for you. I will teach you the process to clear your own inherited patterns, to your relationship blocks, to your business blocks, to your happiness blocks, and to your money blocks. It is important to know that spaces in this masterclass are limited. And I do not say that to create a scarcity here. I say that because the class will fill up and I have to cap it because the number of our participants that I have, I'm going to give my full energy, my individual attention to you. I'm going to mentor you one-on-one. We're going to do things together because I want you to get it. I want you to learn it. I want you to make it applicable in your life. I will put in the comments below where you can get all the details to sign up. And if you have questions, put them below there. Like I always respond, I will always respond after the live. Now, in addition to this masterclass, I am offering an early bird bonus to anyone who signs up before March 2nd. You will receive my healing package titled Success Upgrade. It sells for $297 on my website for completely for free. It's my give back. And the reason I chose this bonus, Success Upgrade, is that it really works well to help you solidify the changes that you will experience during the masterclass. It's kind of like a aftercare to take you, you know, into that higher vibrational space and keep you there for a longer period, to allow even more positive changes to take place. The Success Upgrade includes three healing activations that you can keep forever. You can play them over the next few weeks in preparation. You can play them after for months, for years, anytime you need an infusion of healing to allow further blocks to be released. This is an incredible bonus that you don't want to miss out and you want to sign up before next Friday. Now, I want you to sign up by next Friday to one, reserve your one of these limited spaces, okay? And two, it's not that I won't do it again. This is when I am doing it, right? And I don't know what that looks like. Two, to receive the success upgrade, because I want to give it to you. So once again, I will post it in the comments where you can go for more information and you can register. This is a paid masterclass course for those who want to invest in their success of their business, their where they are in their life right now. If it resonates, please join me. I'm sending you lots of love, and I look forward to connecting with you in this healing environment where I will teach you how to clear your own emotional DNA. Sending you off in lots of love. And tell me if you have any questions below. All right? Perfect.